Which systems here. Today, I will show you how to create long axe. Okay guys, sometimes it's not working, but often it works. Okay, let's try this guy. Unlucky. This game's shit. Okay, this guy looks like he knows what he's doing. Okay, I will show some more clips of how we use the great long axe.
So actually difficult it is to jump over these walls.
Oh,
but
Sonomers just cuts get them down!
Out of the
amazing
air!
Amazing hit from Sonomers. Right, trying to be cheeky. Now, a little bit back to just normal dueling.
Oh, ooh, the kick right
and
then
there we see the second hit. Just perfect.
In the head with the two-handed axe.
Of difference could just decide this complete thing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and Sword of Mercy, another overhead. Just
wow,
incredible amount of damage. 6-6.
Yeah, all of a sudden he equaled it out. So
one good stun.
Who will take it? The Luxembourgish guy. And
Sword of Mercy taking it!
He takes it with a two-hander axe with the massive. It's a known strategy, Robin.
Oh, there we see the one hit.
Oh my god!
I get you see the outrange, essentially. Just perfect aim, perfect angle, connected. M is not. Oh! Just catches him off! Just
he was too close to the body and in the wrong angle, so the weapon. You can imagine it as if
oh,
he was.
Oh, the soft spot though!
Just hit him with the handle.
M hitting him just 1 millimeter more difference there, and so much. There we go, there's the one hit.
Wow. It just looks so powerful, doesn't it?
As you can see, great long axe, very strong weapon. Hope you learned something. Subscribe and follow on Twitter.